Welcome to the Marcus White Show. I am Marcus White, and this is... Okay, I saw that this gay couple, I'm homosexual too. I saw that they posted a video, a reaction video. Before I watch it, I want to do my reaction. I don't even know what it is. Okay, it's a country. Okay, some country guy is loading.
Have you always wanted to be a great singer? Hey there. I'm Alexander Stewart, a singer here on YouTube.
Okay. Oliver Anthony. When I first came across Oliver Anthony in his music, I was blown away to say the least. He had a whole collection of songs that you could listen to for hours. Oliver resides in Farmville, Virginia. He with his three dogs in a plot of land he plans on turning into a small. Hold up. What do you want to live room? And it's into a small farm to raise livestock. We have a whole mess of songs set to release of Oliver for your viewing and listening pleasure. He is truly special and knows his biggest influence as Hank Williams Jr. Oliver wants to give hope to the working class and your average hardworking young man who may have lost hope in the grind of trying to get by. You have to feel pleased to get killed. I remember my principal told me I was valedictorian. I do not believe her. I know that I don't know. She's making sure that I do not care that there is a valedictorian. I don't know. The problem is you don't know that you don't know. I mean, you don't know that you don't. Because you're a fucking principal bitch. Cause I'm reading this, I'm like, the way I breathe now is like, Gemini is the brat. They do not teach that in school. The way that I can read now, I cannot believe this bitch. I didn't know how to read that in high school. Okay, I learned now, they do not teach that in high school. Whoever is a principal, I guess they learned it in some type of way, but I'm like, I need you to just say you were shit. And throw my seven to get you do not get a diploma. If you die, let me die. The debt is not true, is what I figured out. It's not true. So you learn how to talk and breathe when you start. Yeah, Gemini is a rat. So learn some other way. I don't care. We are all equal still. If you make a mistake, you still learn. You still figure it out. There is no hell. People just figure it out. Okay, so like, get over it. I have too many friends because everybody had friends. I guess I do this. Fuck parties for your religion. Everything. They get off the high horse. Okay. I'm on here checking my email. This is crazy. My messages. Okay, here we go. Oliver Richmond, north of Richmond, north of Richmond. Look, see all the women right now. I think I'm going to end up getting if telepathy is true. So, like, the thing is, tell me who you think is dead. I'll tell you that I met them, okay? Wait, who was it? Somebody was just in the news for something. Oh, I'm going to do that. I'm going to talk about that on another video later today. She hit her backup dancers. She abused her death. Some fat lady sings, I'm looking. Well, I met her at Walmart. Okay, so she is fucked up. She hit me. She was gonna kill me because I'm nothing. I did graduate from high school. I did not go to college and do anything spectacular. I'm on Social Security. She don't know what that is, so she freaked out because, I mean, you got money. The fat bitch. Wait, abuses. All I have to do is type in somebody abusing backup. Okay. Lizzo, Beyonce, they said Beyonce said something about the situation. Okay, Beyonce removes Lizzo's
so removes Lizzo's. I want to share this video with you to share with you a really weird ritual that I do in the morning.
It's time to show the world how we do it. Watch out for the big girls.
I just had this feeling that they had a problem with the way I was gaining weight.
Baby. He filed a lawsuit for sexual harassment.
Y'all better dance for your life. We are going to make sure that you feel comfortable.
Wake of the sexual harassment claims, this resurfaced 2019.
Love, I'm just kidding. God, that was
trying to sue me. I don't give two.
Interview.
You were on the red light district?
Yeah, we were.
And I
And now this. Did Beyonce shade Lizzo on stage? Queen B usually name checks several iconic singers during Break My Soul, the Queen's remix, but last night in Boston, she seemingly skipped over Lizzo's name, instead repeating Erykah Badu's last name four times, even as Lizzo's name flashed behind her.
Okay. This is a reaction to Anthony Oliver Anthony. I'm trying to hurry up. I got shit to do. Richmond, north of Richmond.
I've been selling my soul, working all day, overtime hours for bullshit pay, so I can sit out here and waste my life away, drag back home and drown my troubles away. It's a damn shame what the world's gotten to for people like me, people like you. Wish I could just wake up and it not be true, but it is. Oh, it is living in the new world with an whole soul. These rich men north of Richmond, Lord knows it all, just wanna have total control, wanna know what you think, wanna know what you do, and they don't think you know.
I like to hear that. You that's do, what I want.
Cause your dollar ain't shit.
Well, I didn't
it's
know.
Tax to no end.
I'm offline.
I wish politicians would look out for miners, and not just miners on an island somewhere. Lord, we got folks in the street, ain't got nothing to heat, and the whole beast milking welfare. Well, God, if you're 5'3" and you're 300 pounds, taxes ought not to pay for your bags of fudge rounds. Young men are putting themselves 6 feet in the ground, cause all this damn country does is keep on kicking them down. Lord, it's a damn shame what the world's gotten to for people like me, people like you. Wish I could just wake up and it not be true, but it is. Oh, it is living in the new world with an whole soul. Richmond, north of Richmond, Lord knows they all just wanna have total control. Wanna know what you think, wanna know what you do, and they don't think you know, but I know that you do. Cause your dollar ain't shit, and it's taxed to no end. Cause the Richmond, north of Richmond.
Richmond. Oh, I thought he said red, man. Sound like...
I've been selling my soul.
Wow.
Working all day.
This is nice.
Overtime hours for bullshit pay.
That was nice. That was really nice. I'm not watching nobody else's reaction. That's all I'm gonna say right now. I wanted to see some. The other guy, this is a gay couple. One of them cries like my ex does, and it's creepy. Okay. I hate how people cry when art in denim is shit. I watched the Barbie reaction. Boo-hoo, people crying because somebody died because his head chopped off or something. What was it? I thought it was safe to watch reaction to something else. The Color Purple. The fuck is what? So, Color Purple trailer, y'all can't take the ending. No, they don't cry until the very ending. This is one of them things I feel like they're just gonna cry because. Dun, 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 dun. Y'all need some help. I need to see a doctor. Go see a doctor. Stay hydrated. Make sure that you Eat do not eat the whole pyramid. Eat the whole pyramid. Do not measure your food. And do not exercise. Eat candy. Eat whatever. Do not exercise. And get the water app. Like, comment, subscribe, share. Press notification bell. See you guys later.